If an egg is fertilized within the female, the embryo will adhere to the inner lining of the uterus, establishing a connection through which the mother can nourish the fetus through pregnancy. The embryo is supported by the nutrient-rich blood vessels of the placenta. As the embryo grows into a fetus, the ovaries continue to produce hormones that keep the connection between fetus and mother very strong. To access a comprehensive array of complete multimedia lessons, as well as the most up-to-date, standards-based curriculum content that's researched, proven, and teacher-approved, visit us at newpathlearning.com to create your free online learning account now. Each multimedia lesson includes animated presentations, interactive activities, virtual labs, vocabulary exercises, and standards-based assessments.